Hi there. Now we install the L-shaped bracket on the 4G outdoor router. Firstly, we take off the clamps with wrench. Then fix the L-shaped bracket on the router. In the next, we install the router on the pole. Clasp the pole with U-bolt and holder. Then attach the L-shaped bracket on the U-bolt. And fix the brackets with spring washer, and bolt. In the end, we use a spanner to tighten the bolt and finish the installation.